Welcome to Trinity United Methodist Church here in Wilmette. I'm Catherine Inzera, the Director of Christian Formation and Youth Ministry. And on behalf of the staff, the entire congregation, I bid you welcome and good evening. We are so excited that you are here tonight. This is a story from a long time ago about travelers, taxes, tremendous challenge, and truth. It is a story that continues to be a part of our lives as we make sense of our world and our beliefs. We have an amazing intergenerational past. Intergeneration meaning baby Jesus is 6 months old, and our angel Gabriel is turning 98 this week. And we have every age in between. A beautiful, beautiful model, example of what it means to be an intergenerational Christian community here. In 1220, a long time ago, but after baby Jesus was born, a man named St. Francis of Assisi, boys and girls, started the live Nativity. He wanted to tell this story in a very unique way to bring it alive. The story of Jesus being born can bring us alive again in the midwinter. And so he set out a live nativity in the year 1220. And here we are in the year 2015 having a live nativity. The animals will come in to the sanctuary, and that's an opportunity to experience the nativity in a new and different way. So again, thank you for coming this evening. We are so blessed to be together. We are grateful for your offering. We hope you'll enjoy not only the story, but refreshments. May God bless you and keep you. So come now, let us meet at the manger.
Good afternoon, my name is Reverend Brian Smith, and I'm the pastor of Trinity Church. We're a welcoming community of compassion and faith. And you may have thought, as you're coming here today, that this would be the day for our first ever production of Noah's Ark. In fact, we are going to stick with the story of the birth of Jesus.
I'd like to invite you to Sunday morning worship here at Trinity any Sunday, 8:30 to 10:30, or one of our Christmas Eve candlelight services at 5 or 11 p.m. Tonight we get to see a wide range of our congregation from different ages, but this is the story of Jesus' birth being the Easter star, and all the rest of us are partners in the supporting cast. I'd like to thank all the people who have been leading this production, especially Tina Carlson. As we prepare for this experience,
I would invite you to pray with me. Oh, loving God, this is our prayer. Help us to remember the birth of Jesus and keep him in our hearts so that we might share the evergreen song of the angels, the gladness of the shepherds, and the worship of the wise men, all for the sake of your love. Amen.
Thank you. Greetings. You are highly favored with God. The Lord is with you. Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. You are going to be with child, and you will give birth to a son, and you shall give him the name Jesus. He shall be great, and will be called the Son of the Most High.
The Lord God will be with him with hope of your father David, and to approve of the promise of his presence, and with him there shall be new men.
You are a virgin. Yes, the Lord is going to be with you, and the Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. And the Holy One who is to be born will be called the Son of God. God is powerful, and even Elizabeth, your cousin, is expecting to have a baby in her old age. And then she, who was said to be barren, is in her sixth month already. Nothing is impossible with God.
I will not hear you. Thank you, Jesus.
So go now, Mary. God is with you.
Thank you. to his town to register. So Joseph also went up from the town of
because he belonged to the house of the line of Jacob. He went there with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him as his second child.
Thank you.
were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night.
Thank you. I am Melchior, king of Nubia and Arabia. I bring gold.
And I am Balthazar from the land of Bedonia and Saba. I bring frankincense.
I am Gaspar, king of Athasis. I bring myrrh.
And when the wise men had worshipped the Christ child, the angels rejoiced, saying, each of us can.